Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Metroid Prime. As you can see, I can actually have the light on my fucking face today because I'm not recording at 8 o'clock at night. What? So, why are we in Torvus Bog? Oh, I know why. Because we just fought Powerbomb Guardian. Okay, that is fine. I also found out that I missed a different scan back in Aegon Waste. So, fuck my life. Remember those big green turrets we fought? Yeah. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Okay. My current question is... Well, I guess that was a vaguely fucking stupid idea. Alright. Alright. Okay, bye. So that's those guys, right? What? How the fuck are you not dead? Wow, you're fucking dumb. Okay. Ooh, hi, Powerbomb. Okay. Haha. Okay, so like I said, I think there's a limited amount of swings you can get on that. By the way, we'll do a little collectible hunting since we're here. How are we doing on ammo? We could use a little light. Okay. I'm genuinely amazed that this does not count for a fucking scan. Oh, there's a bunch of, I see. Well, I'm just gonna fucking not give a shit about that. Okay, bye, thanks. So, there's a few little collectibles and things that we can get while we're in here. Nothing honestly all that crazy, though. But it is nice to get them ahead of going into Sanctuary Fortress again. Because I think the next thing that we fight is either Dark Samus or the mech or some sort of drone thing. It's this huge, like, almost Shadow of the Colossus type of boss fight where you're climbing all over it and it's trying to murder you in the face. You know, that type of thing. Now, this is Denzium, I believe. Yeah. Which means this. Are you really about to make me fucking Denzium again? Of course it is. I wonder how... it was worth a shot. Okay. So, we can get some shit in this room. But really, what we need right now is a power bomb. And I don't think we're getting it. Okay. So, I'm gonna try this. There's no guarantee that what I'm about to do is gonna work. But... Damn! Okay. It looks like there's a chance that I can get this to work. So... Alright. Alright. I thought I was getting close enough to where I could actually grab onto it with a spider ball, but apparently that's not going to be possible. At least until I drain this fucking pool, which that's not happening anytime soon, it looks like. Oh, right. All right. Got it. What? Oh, you can't tell me I'm not fucking badass for getting that. Don't have a power bomb, just fucking improvise. What up? Fucking so good. I'm actually, like, say whatever you want. I am proud for getting that right now. Alright, one more. Damn. Missed that one. That's okay. I get the feeling that this one on the left side is going to give me a little more trouble. Just because I'm extremely right-handed. And I feel like to a point that shouldn't play. Aww. I hit the space. Oh, wait. I completely forgot the gravity booster was a thing. And that I don't need to, Oh my god, what is the word I'm looking for? Damn. I can get this. Clearly I can get this. I'm just having immense difficulty. And, like, I could go look for a power bomb, but, like, why? Why do that? Okay. I'm gonna give it, like, maybe 3 more tries, and then I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. No. No, I'm not. I'm gonna sit here, and I'm gonna fucking do this. All right. Hold on. Okay. All right. But yeah, how's everybody been? Today's been kind of mediocre for me. Oh, wait, hold on. Can I? Oh, that would be really cool if I could do that. So I just got an idea. Today's been kind of meh for me. I just paid my first ever speeding ticket. $120. That was super fun. No, okay. It looks like there's an invisible wall up there. Which is super shitty, but, you know, whatever. Alright. We're gonna fucking get this. God damn it. All right. Oh, Oh, I feel like I almost had it that time. Did I almost have it that time? Debatably. I mean, clearly I didn't fucking get it. Alright, let's see. Alright, because there's... Alright. Fuck it, two more tries. And then we're out. Because I'm really not trying to make this my fucking whole video. Got it. Oh, yes, what up? Okay, cool. And now we should have no problem getting this fucking missile expansion. See, it was all worth it in the end, because just as you're about to give up, it's just like, oh, okay, I guess you can have this one. But yeah, we got it. We got the thing. We're gonna put the missile in our expansion. I don't know exactly what that means, but we're gonna get 5 more missiles, and that's gonna be kick-ass. So yeah. I also rolled off onto the platform, so, you know, that was pretty cool. This is also like, oh no, there's another missile expansion I know I can get around here. It's gonna be vastly easier than that one to get, I can tell you that now. So don't worry, if you think we were gonna take another oh fuck, god damn it. If you think we were gonna take like another fucking 10 minutes in order to get this next expansion, you'd be wrong. Cause we're not gonna fucking do that. Cause if I have to do that again, I will punch. I don't actually know, to be completely honest. I'm making really empty threats, I feel like. But let's a go. Okay, this is the way I wanted to go. Why is this the way you wanted to go? Aww. Oh, hey, Dark Blogs. You're a thing that exists. And... come on. There we go. All right. Get on the, there it is. Amazing. There's also a power bomb door there that I can't do shit about right now. But there is a missile expansion. So we do have that. We're at 175 missiles. Can you fucking believe that? That's crazy. Let's see if we can get some ammo down this hallway. Come on, I literally think I need just one power bomb ammo. Come on. Hey, all right. Fantastic. Head back this way. Do 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 do. Heading back, going in the place. Gonna get some. Oh shit! Hey, there's another power bomb. That'll actually be really helpful in case I need one to open the other side of this door. Cause I'm pretty sure it's an elevator that leads straight to. Oh my fucking god! You're kidding me. Yeah, you know what? Sure, fucking, fine, whatever. Actually, no. Okay, bye. Why did I do that? I knew that that was a powerbomb door, and I just derped so goddamn hard. Why did I not think it was gonna open the fucking door? That's another really good question I feel like I should answer. You're a dark blog. Hey, hey, Captain Dildo, I'm over here. Over here, literally jumping around. There you go. Jesus Christ, did you finally eat your Wheaties or some shit? Dude, seriously? What? I can cycle beams? Or maybe I'm just don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh my god, come on, dude. You know what? Fuck it. I don't fucking care. I don't really think there's anything down there anyway. Oh my fucking god. Just let me hop on the platform, please. There we go. Yeah, no, from what I'm seeing, there's not really anything down there anyway. So let's go. Like I said, I think this leads us right to our next boss. So see, while it may seem that my tomfoolery is leading us fucking nowhere, it's actually getting us exactly where we need to go. Sorry, I accidentally hit the fucking mic there. I do apologize for that. Fucking please, thank you. Oh, fuck my life. Ooh, nice, more power bomb. So something I haven't really said yet is that even though I haven't scanned everything and I've missed a and I missed a scan that I can't get again. Okay. Nope, not the one I wanted. Also, not what I wanted to happen. Shit, 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 fuck. Okay. Okay. Come on. There we go. Bye-bye. Okay. So, everybody say hello to the next boss. This is Caretaker Class Drone. Caretaker Class Drone doesn't fucking like us. That's okay, though. Because to be completely honest, we don't fucking like it either. Oh, there's a missile expansion up there. Okay. Well, I guess I more or less deserved that. Alright, and probably that. Oh, I was wondering what the fuck that thing does, and I guess I know now. Alright. Now we get to sit here for a second. Fuck. Okay. I personally feel that that was bullshit, but clearly the game doesn't, so what the fuck do I know, right? Ooh, hi. Just in case you're wondering, I'm pretty sure all of this right here is part of the caretaker drone, so... Oh, I thought this was how we got inside the caretaker drone spot. Apparently it is not. I guess it's that? Oh, right. That's a portal behind that door. And that portal lets us get down here. Okay, got it. So we have to go fight Dark Samus, actually. Oh, hi. Nope, just passing through. Don't mind me. Not doing nothing. Just passing through. Okay. Now, there's a fun little warning for this next part here. Listen, I already know it's Denzium. There was no point in me scanning that. Christ, really? And I'm out of power bomb, so I can't do anything about that door. Well, fuck. So there's gonna be dark ink smashers all through here. Well, there's gonna be regular ink smashers and there's gonna be dark ink smashers, but there's dark ink smashers are the ones I'm slightly concerned about. See, he's right there. All right, I guess I deserve that one. And he's done. That's it. And a power bomb? Oh, too kind. You are just too kind. Alright, let's go. Beep, beep, boop, boop, beep. Going back through the dimensional rift and space-time thing. Yeah! Let's go. But yeah, I paid my first parking ticket today, and that kind of fucking sucked huge amounts of dick. But, could be worse. Why did I go back to that parking ticket all of a sudden? It's because I couldn't think of anything else to say. I'm going back through the fucking portal now, and now it's just like, whoa, what am I doing? And everybody's just like, I don't know, what the fuck are you doing? I'm like, I'm going and getting this fucking expansion. Jesus, I thought I told you that already. Don't you pay attention? And they're like, well, no. Let's get this fucking thing, okay? Okay, cool. I thought there was supposed to be a just regular Ink Smasher here too, but I guess not. Guys, can you guess where I'm gonna go? It's right here. Okay. Oh my fuck. Oh, okay. You know what? Actually, that's super fucking cool. I did not know that one shot would freeze those. God damn it. It's always fucking Resbits. Okay. Now. Cool thing to note. Now that we have power bombs, we can do some shit out here. Also, we're gonna fight this Ing Smasher because he decided he wanted to wake up. Alright, first off, you know, fair enough. Okay, Ink Smasher is just wrecking my fucking world right now. Alright. Yep, having fun there, bud? God damn it, you would use a light, dark shield. Oh, that was not fun. Also, fighting two Ink Smashers in a row, not exactly my idea of fun. Actually, it is. Fuck that. Ink Smashers are so fun to fight. They're probably the only enemy I really enjoy fighting. Or is it light energy? What is the fucking deal with these guys? Alright. Oh. Okay. I'm just dumb, apparently. Alright. Shall we? I believe, yeah, there's a thing to scan up here. Power restored to kinetic orb cannon. Alright, and... Right, so, actually, how appropriate. God damn it. This is actually the scan I missed. So remember when I had to fight these when the pirates were- Oh my god! when the pirates attacked me in Aegon. There it is. And I think that's really all I need to do with this. As you can see, there is a powerbomb upgrade over there. And get launched up there. See, it kind of amazes me that it won't just let me fall out of the elevator like that. Wait. God damn it. One more thing to destroy. All right. There. That should be it. Could not remember what fucking button to press to get out of that. Well. And of course it's gonna put me in like that. Where is the cannon? You should be right here. There it is. Now you're probably gonna ask me, where the fuck is Dark Samus? Well, that's actually kind of a long fucking trek through Sanctuary. Dude, 80%, 83% of all lore though. Watch as we get another one. 100% of Keybearer lore, 95% of Luminoth lore. What up? Guys, we're almost there. Like, fuck. Power bomb expansion, motherfucker! And god damn it, we have to go the long way. But yeah, we'll see how close we can get to. The boost bell ability can tell this computer to fuck right off. Okay. Let's go. God damn it. Hi, Rusbeck. Okay, you know what? Right, I forgot. That's why the Resbits are so cunting annoying. Is they completely wreck your system. Let's get some dark ammo. We desperately need it. Save map. Alright, you know what? Just for shits and giggles, I'm gonna try and make it through this room without getting completely fucked by Resbits. Oh man, it is bound to happen. Or not. Yes! Made it! Fantastic. Dude, all these guys are just like, nah, fuck you, kid. And I'm just like, okay. That's not actually what I wanted to do, but that's fine. Oh, by the way. Ta-da! Oh, actually, we might be fighting her a lot sooner than I thought. Wait. Oh, is this the Aegon Wastes? Is that what this is right now? Am I derping really fucking hard? Yup. Yup, sure as fuck am. Do I even have a bomb to open that door with? No, I don't. Can I get one? Nope. Okay. Bye. I thought this might lead up. It led down. Shit. It's okay. Listen, we just keep going. We head on our way. We do our thing. We make some words up. Like, and, you know, eventually, we save the fucking day. Did you not even see me? You sure as fuck didn't, did you? Cheers. Oh my god, for a second I was gonna be like, if I just glitched into this fucking wall to the point where I can't get, oh my fuck. Move. Thank you. I was gonna say, if I glitched myself into that door to where I couldn't get out, I was gonna be so fucking mad. But I didn't, so it's all good. Where does this go? Fuck if I know. Let's find out. This potentially goes where I want it to go. Does it go up? Okay. That's progress. Because I know wherever we need to go is up. Other than that, I really don't have much for you. Ooh, excuse me. Like, don't get me wrong. I could totally look it up. Am I going to? Nah. I'm in the middle of a video. And while I've done that before, doesn't mean I'm gonna do it again. Also, yeah, you could totally avoid those guys. Oh, yeah. So, we can finish this out. What's over here again? Right. God damn it. Nope, still need a powerbomb. So, I need a powerbomb to clear this out, so that way I can stop that ring, and then I can go through a kinetic orb cannon later, which is located there, I believe. Pop through that little middle bit, right? And then, boom, just end this thing's fucking existence. Let me check my map. Well, that's an annihilator beam door, and I can't do shit about that. This leads over here. I don't know what that leads to. That's where I need to go. Okay. I can tell you right now, that is exactly where I need to go. That is the Dark Samus fight. Okay. So. Yeah, we'll go this way because there's... First off, shitty res bits. Oh, hello, guys. That's for the kinetic orb cannon. Very nice. Why am I on that visor? There we go. Oh, nice powerbomb. Good. Needed that. All right. So. All right. So, my current question is more or less, how does get in there? Oh, okay. I see. This is also an echo door type thing. Gotcha. Also, just remembered, that, oh, by the way, we're gonna go ahead and fight Dark Samus. I don't care if it's over an hour long. I feel like you guys fucking deserve that much at least right now. So after all my fucking dillion dallion. Boom. Okay. So what that's going to do is that's going to stop this second ring here. The second ring also has a spider ball track on it. Now, we're going to use that spider ball track to get over to that other window, which actually, I think we just have to boost ball through. I thought we had to power bomb through it, but no, I'm pretty sure we just boost ball through it. But we do have to power bomb through the door over there, so that's, you know, concerning. But hey, it'll be okay. Probably. Maybe. Assuming we get a power bomb anytime soon. You know, that sort of thing. Is it on this side then? Sure is. Whoosh. Ready, ready, ready. Boosh. Okay, that's done. But. Problem, I still don't have a power bomb. Well, that's solved. Not really easily. I need to go find something to kill that potentially has a power bomb. Potentially those res bits. So, nope. Also, nope. Yes, they're back. Okay, good. Please powerbomb. Fuck. Okay. We'll try this way. I forgot they explode like that. Okay, for fuck's sake, please, just one goddamn powerbomb. Come on. Literally, I just need one fucking powerbomb. There we go. Now here in a second, you would probably be asking, I got my powerbomb, why am I not leaving? Well, that's because if I can take the chance of exploring here for a little bit longer and get another powerbomb, that'll potentially save me from having to try and farm for another powerbomb later down the road. So really, it's just management of resources. Plus, I wanted to get to these boxes up here because I figured they might have one, but they didn't, which is kind of incredibly shit, but you know, whatever. By the way, it's important to remember that we spiderballed up that leg. That will become knowledge that we use later. Oh my fuck. Alright. No extra power bombs, but that's okay. Because at this point, we don't need them. We're at 47 minutes. Hope we can beat Dark Samus in 10. Also, fun fact, I'm gonna have to delete some videos off of my hard drive here after this episode. Why? Because I've only got like 121 gigs of memory left. And let me tell you, these things are not cheap in terms of memory. They take like a few gigs at minimum. Alright, fuck my life. I swear, I keep getting this one. I got this one last episode. Did I not fucking get this one last goddamn episode? I am losing my fucking mind. What is going on? Oh yeah, also, notice how it said tremendous kinetic impact? Yeah, it literally means the kinetic orb cannon. Oh, yeah, you know, that was my fault. I forgot the button for the stupid fucking spider ball. Literally, I'm just gonna stay in Morph Ball because there's not any point in getting out of it. There we go. Now there's a point in it. Yep. News alert. Dark Samus is a fucking asshole. So, here's the interesting thing, right? Dark Samus is actually weaker to Dark Beam than Light Beam. Here's the reasoning why I think it is, why I think it's like that. I think the reasoning behind that is because Dark Samus is actually not a creation of the Light Dark Aether split. She's actually a creation of Phazon specifically. So, thus, she actually has the weaknesses of a light aether creature at that point, because she would be considered a typical whatever creature. So with that said, here's the Dark Samus fight. Cheers. Gonna put these down for a second. Oh, sweet knuckle cracking. So we meet again. Jesus Christ, she missed no time at all. She was just like, no, fuck you. Hi, Dark Samus. Oh my god, I forgot she has a boost ball thing. Oh lord, fuck. This is about to be difficult. This is like her new super missile. Okay, cool. Fucked her up there. And she's just laughing at me. That's kind of shitty and annoying. But at the same time, so is Dark Samus, so... Oh my god, getting fucking obliterated. Shit. Okay, so... okay. Well. God damn it, this fucking attack again. Alright. On the bright side, I am actually kind of fucking destroying her. Ow. Never mind. She decided to bring out the fucking boost ball and just bend me over the fucking coffee table. That's super cool. She's... Where the fuck? Oh, hey. There you are. God damn it. Oh, hi. Blasted her with that dark beam. See, she's getting, like, fucked up by dark beam, though. Boom. That's it. She used that attack, and she was just like, oh, no. What has become of me? Get fucked. I will see you in round 3. Cheerio, motherfucker. So, want something around here. Oh, I think it might be like right here. Yeah, we actually follow this around. So now we're about to get Echo Visor, which is super fucking cool. Which means, theoretically, in the next episode, we could be fighting Quadraxis. Just gonna go ahead and throw that one out there. Yes, that is technically possible that we could. We still need to collect our keys because I don't think we've gotten even a single one yet. However, it is, again, within the realm of possibility, so. Okay. Hold on. This is a whole damn thing. So, bitch, give me a drink. One more night. This can't be me. Some bitch. Sorry, there's a fucking song that's been stuck in my head for a while now. Alright. Oh my god. I would absolutely fucking do that too. Okay. Nice, blue energy and a power bomb. Those are always welcome in my book. And there it is. Echo Visor. I actually don't think we're terribly far from a save room either, which is nice. The immediate one I'm thinking of is the one over by the entrance. But I mean, that's not really that bad. So, now we have, oops, sorry. Now we have Echo Visor, right? That's super fucking cool. Boop. 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 And that's how we get down here. Now we're gonna have to solve another Echo Visor. They're not even puzzles. They're just like, hey, find this thing and shoot it. All doors locked, but if you kind of notice, there's a weird sound that we didn't hear when we were in this room before. And that's because this dude's here. Let's get some ammo, because I has none. Oh, wait. I'm sorry, we still have to defeat the other boss. So, no, we're probably not killing Quadraxis in the next episode. Definitely Diligence class drone, but probably not Quadraxis. Oh, there is a, Wait. This is the way I want to go. There is a save room nearby. I remember because it's the one we saved at right before Spider-Ball Guardian. Oh, we can get some. We can get Missile Tank here too. Okay, wait. Where are you at? Okay. So it looks like I want to actually take this back up. Oh. There we go. That's what I wanted. Missile expansion. So we're going just over an hour here. and that's okay. One more night. This can't be me. Some bitch. Okay. So what I'm gonna do here, it's kind of incredibly risky. There we go. That's what it was, by the way. Because I can get knocked off at any point. Oh, I forgot about these boxes over here. Okay. Hold on a second. There is absolutely a save room nearby. I fucking know there is. Did I pass it? I sure as fuck did. It's back there. I am the dumb. Okay, well fuck it. If we're over here anyway, there is at least a missile expansion, I believe. And it's kind of going to lead us where we need to go. This pill bug can fuck right off. Okay. Alright, that's not at all what I meant to do, but I think this leads us close to the save room, doesn't it? Shit. Okay, sorry. It takes me a second to get my bearings. Oh my god, there was a save room right there. Don't mind me, I've just contracted the dumb. Okay. Where is it again? It's on the opposite side. Oh, okay, gotcha. It's God damn it. It's right here. I knew there was a save room nearby, and I just couldn't... You know, I could have just looked at the fucking map. But, anyway, we will call it an episode now at 1:04, almost exactly. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed what you saw, please like and subscribe. And share, if you think a friend would enjoy it. If you got a little something you want to say, put that down in the comments. If you want to suggest a future Let's Play, please, by all means, also put that down in the comments. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, I won't let you go because it's been over an hour. I'll catch you later. Peace.